Yo, what up everybody? I'm down here going down this little creek. I set up two bend lines with some shad. They each have two hooks with steel leaders. I think one of them might not be a steel leader. It might be a mono leader or whatever. But I'm gonna go check them out. They've been here for about 5 hours. It's gonna be getting dark here in about 3 hours or so, probably something like that. I'm staying on the other side of all this to get away from the damn heat. So I'm gonna go through here. They're not very far. There's a lake way over there where I came from. I've got 5 jugs out. I've caught 2 catfish, which are right here. Pretty good size. That's a good one, that right one. This left one, that's a little nugget to go with the dinner. Might as well keep it. So let's get on down here. A lot of the times there is gar that will just be swimming through here and then whack! Go crazy. I can see the flow is coming into here from that tree right there. I see little swirls behind it going this way. Maybe that'll bring in shad wanting all this stuff on top of the water coming in here. I caught a carp in here earlier with my cast net. I cut it up and use it as bait. That's what I got those channel caps on. So you don't need just no shad or nothing to get you a damn carp. Put this up so I don't accidentally knock it off of here. This first one is coming up. I don't see a branch shaking. Up on the other side of this. Come on, give me some fish. I put treble hooks on this one, so it could be a gar or something on it. Shaking. There we go. Looks like we got a little something. I think that's that branch shaking. Yeah. Sorry about that sun. Hopefully we can see this. Oh yeah. There we go. It's trying to get away. This is actually my first limb line out here. Oh yeah. Look at that. So let's see, I'm going to try to get past here so the sun is not in my eyes. I don't feel too big. Oh, get it in here. Oh shit, don't want to get hurt. Oh yeah, that's another good eater right there. There we go, get my pliers, try not to get hit by a treble. Oh, I regret using trebles now. Oh, don't get all pissy with me, boy. Come on. Let's see. This one's going in the freezer for sure, though. There we go. Grab him back here. So that's that one. I'm gonna go ahead and drop it in the water so it doesn't hurt me. Get this right here. Hook him on. Do a little bit higher so I don't get bitten by this little one. That's a nice channel. That's nice and meaty. Hell yeah. Go ahead and get him. we got three now. That's what I'm talking about right there. Oh yeah. Let's go ahead and get this line off of here. Get this dang catfish slime off my hands. Oh yeah, it's getting dirt now. So let's come up in here. Try not to get my lines out there tangled up in anything. Nope, I don't think anything's on this one. So that's what I ended up getting after all the jugs and limb lines. About to go home and cut them all up, throw them in the freezer.